Did you know, 4,500 workers are injured every year due to scaffolding falls? About 50 of those injuries result in death. Make sure you are not one of those with these do's and don'ts. Do not remove or interfere with joints, guardrails, bracing, toe boards, and ladders. See a scaffold defect? Report it to your supervisor. Climb responsibly. Use the provided ladder or stairs.